Portuguese sensational emerged as top transfer target for Liverpool. Following the Portuguese club Benfica UEFA Youth League triumph this week, the local press has been full of his story about as Aguirre's new generation, who could still deliver big things for their senior team. Publication Ebola featured a big piece about winger Diego Moreira, pointing out the day Royal Belgian Football Association are now moving to help the player before he goes to future for Portugal. And when spoke of the attacker pass, the newspaper writes that Liverpool tried to snap him up before he landed at Stadio da Luz. He joined the club in the summer of 2020, and according to a report from Ebola, one day before the contract has expired, the sensational had an invite to transfer to the Reds. They write that his family hesitated a little, and in spite of the bold step, that a move to Anfield would be, they ended up believing in the Premier League giant project. It is probably too early to say that he Marseille regret not landing him, but the 17 years old undoubtedly showing good potential for his team already. His season in the aforementioned tournament included 4 goals and 5 assists in 10 outings. And according to the Let's report, Manchester City are already keen on Diego, having already made the concrete moves to sign him.
Okay, that's no video this time. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment, and don't forget to turn on the notification.